bringing you info at the speed of now. What's today's instant insight?
The correct usage depends on the numeric value preceding it. When referring to exactly one, the singular form, month, is used, making it 1 month. However, for any number greater than one, the plural form, months, is appropriate. Remember, grammar rules dictate that singular nouns follow singular numbers, and plural nouns follow plural numbers. This rule helps ensure clarity and precision in communication.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.